characteristics of Oz, I think. But that's including myself and a couple of mean-looking mercenaries he brought with him.
Where's Lasseur now?
He was just here 20 minutes ago, complaining about his quarters. He said he wanted another room. You won't find Lacerda where there is work to be done. You won't find
Don't tell me. Three alarms and the mission is over?
Of course not. This is no video game, Fisher. But you don't want the whole place alerted to your presence. Keep it under control. Spreading around his newfound wealth, paying off debts with some of the arms that were delivered to him.
You want me to scan any more weapons crates?
Better idea. Plant tracking devices on them, and we can see who they end up getting delivered to.
Okay.
Good job, Sam. That's the first crate. Keep your eyes peeled for any more.
Alright.
Fisher, we just intercepted a radio call from the Maria Narcissa. She's reporting a hull leak and asking for an escort.
The ship is sinking.
No, but apparently several compartments are flooded. You'll need to activate the bilge in the forward machine room to access all the cargo holds.
Noisy down here.
Oh, my!
Makes it easy to sneak up on people. What is this hold?
The auxiliary pump is here. There are some flooded compartments. The pump should be able to drain them.
Thanks for the information.
I don't want to die.
There should be a large pump in here that you can use to drain the forward cargo hold.
I'll find it. Noisy down here.
Oh, my.
Makes it easy to sneak up on people.
The auxiliary...
Thanks for the information.
And you...
There should be a large pump in here that you can use to drain the forward cargo hold.
I'll find it.
Yeah.
should be a large pump in here that you can use to drain the forward cargo hold.
I'll find it.
There should be a large pump in here that you can use to drain the forward cargo hold.
I'll find it. Our bankers?
Yeah, the cigar chomping kind.
Great. I love bureaucrats.
You still need to recover the transit ledger so we can figure out who else Lucerda is dealing with. Try the ship's office. They should have that information.
What's
in and look for him.
Yeah, I can smell it. Some kind of gas leak.
Could be enough to be a serious explosive hazard. We can't have any firing in the engine room.
Wonderful.
And don't expect the enemy to be smart enough to realize that. They might still open fire on you if they see you.
I get the message. I'll be discreet. Our bankers?
Yeah, the cigar chomping kind.
Great. I love bureaucrats.
You still need to recover the transit ledger so we can figure out who else Lucerda is dealing with. Try the ship's office. They should have that information.
Yeah, I can smell it. Some kind of gas leak.
Could be enough to be a serious explosive hazard. We can't have any firing in the engine room.
Wonderful.
And don't expect the enemy to be smart enough to realize that. They might still open fire on you if they see you.
I get the message. I'll be discreet.
Who? American Teal Coast Jeff Guerra, Secretaria de Panama.
offshore bankers?
Yeah, the cigar chopping kind.
Great. I love bureaucrats.
You still need to recover the transit ledger so we can figure out who else Lucera is dealing with. Try the ship's office. They should have that information.
Smell it. It's kind of ghastly.
Well, it could be enough. We'll use serious explosive hazards. We can't have any fire in the engine room.
Wonderful.
And don't expect the enemy to be smart enough to realize that. They might still open fire on you if they see you.
I get the message. I'll be discreet.
Damn it, Fisher, you're a liability.
It's just another alarm.
It's more than that. The whole ship is alerted. Complete your primary objectives and forget the rest.
Feels better. That's the right dose.
I'm betting that Lucera's shipping container is somewhere in this compartment. The bill of lading should be mounted on the side.
I'll have a look around.
Good work, Sam. It looks like whoever delivered these arms to Lucera was operating through a proxy.
Who?
American Teal Coast Guard Puerto Rico to Panama.
Offshore bankers?
Yeah, the cigar chomping kind.
Great. I love bureaucrats.
You still need to recover the transit ledger so we can figure out who else Lucera is dealing with. Try the ship's office. They should have that information.
Yeah, I can smell it. Some kind of gas leak.
Could be enough to be a serious explosive hazard. We can't have any fire in the engine room.
Wonderful.
And don't expect the enemy to be smart enough to realize that. They might still open fire on you if they see you.
I get the message. I'll be discreet. Find the transit ledgers there.
That's where they should be keeping
them. Hey, did Lacerda pass through here?
Yeah, she was here a few minutes ago, complaining about the ledgers. Bastard. I hope someone cuts his throat.
Lacerda is not a man to trifle with.
I'm not going to trifle with him. I'm hoping someone else will do it.
That someone would experience painful death at Lacerda's hands.
Mm-hmm.
Where is Lacerda now?
I don't know, and I don't want to know.
Someone switched this off.
Nothing here. Looks like I'm being overcautious.
Am I seeing things?
Find the transit ledgers there.
That's where they should be keeping
them. Hey, did La Cerda pass through here?
Yeah, she was here a few minutes ago, complaining about the ledgers. Bastard. I hope someone cuts his throat.
La Cerda is not a man to trifle with.
I'm not going to trifle with him. I'm hoping someone else will do it.
That someone would experience painful death at La Cerda's hands.
Mm-hmm.
Where is La Cerda now?
I don't know, and I don't want to know.
I heard him yelling at someone a few minutes ago. That's why I came here.
What was he yelling about?
This light is broken! Who did that?
What do you mean, who did that?
Lights break on their own, you know? Who's been leaving the doors wide open?
What? You think we've got an intruder?
You're way too paranoid.
Heh, paranoid, huh? We'll see!
Guess it wasn't anything after all.
You need to chill out, man. You're jumping at shadows.
Yeah?
Well, just you wait. Better safe than sorry, I say.
Hey, cover!
Fisher, be careful. If you put the whole ship on alert, you'll regret it.
I don't want to end up like that.
Here we are, loaded up with Colombian, best coffee in the world.
And the coffee tastes like bad guano.
Exactly! What's up with that?
Because Captain Diego buys the cheapest coffee he can find.
Why?
Because cheap coffee sweats more. Makes it harder for the dogs to smell what's hidden inside the coffee.
Ah, that makes sense. Still, wouldn't mind a good cup of coffee.
Tell me about it.
you see that?
Not really sure. No signs of anything here.
Seriously, something's wrong.
Over there! Roger that!
You're a liability.
It's just another alarm.
It's more than that. The whole ship is alerted. Complete your primary objectives and forget the rest.
There are a lot of guys up here.
Oh no, yeah, it stinks on this rat trap. The fresh air is nice.
What's up here?
Just the communication and server rooms and the observation platform.
Anything else?
There is an emergency ladder down to the launch at the stern. I don't know anything.
Show some teeth, baby.
You are getting